Hi, family, friends, and subscribers. Right now, we have reached the capital of Arunachal. This is Itanagar. And then we have just entered, maybe some few minutes back. You can see the beautiful town that Arunachal have. And some of the donation box are going on. You can just go through. And right now, my brother is going to take us to a place called Gompa. So over there also, I'll try to take a short video. So this is the way to Gompa. So my dear family, subscribers and friends, like whenever you come to Arunachal and you come to capital Itanagar, like you can straight come to this way that I'm showing you right now. And this way it goes towards Gompa.
Buddhist Gompa.
Buddhist Gompa. Okay, it's a kind of monastery. And then it is very good to see, that's what I heard. And then many tourists come to even see that place. And we are having a blessed time. My brother's here. My brother Kuku. This is his car and he's bringing us here. And Sister Mary is down there. Mary, say hi, man.
Hello.
Okay. So I'm so blessed to meet Mary here in Wanharahapa. So guys, this is the entrance. We have already entered. I think they are going to charge us some parking tax or something like that. Okay, and this is how they are taking the parking tax before we entry.
James Omalak.
You have Mary? I think you'll have Mary. So now we got down and then we are walking. We are going to go to the place, Buddhist monastery. And before that, I would like to capture the sunset. It is so beautiful to see. Let me capture and show you here. So these are some of the edibles store, some cafe and all. So guys, I just want to show you the sunset. It's not clearly been seen, but you can see it. So these are the two friends that I have come, Brother Kuku and Sister Mary. So we are going to go inside and check it out. This is a beautiful place. This is also one kind of a stage for some occasion program and all. Brother, can you tell me something about this place for my viewers? Just as much as you know.
Hindi bol sakte
hai? Yeah, no problem. Hindi se also chalega.
Ye place monastery hai, Buddhist monastery actually. Hilly area mein. Aur entrance abhi aap dikhai hai. Yahan pe kuch cultural program hota hai har samay.
Okay.
Yeah. Ye food stalls hai.
Okay.
Herbal medicine bhi milta hai yahan. Herbal medicine. Food stalls hai. Aur ye hai. Monastery, yeah. So monastery ka gate, yeah. So
okay, the main monastery entrance is here.
Itanagar ka actually tourist place yahi hai, main tourist place. Assam jahan se bhi aate yahi aate tourist place.
I thank Brother Kuku for explaining about this place. So thank you so much, Brother Kuku.
Thank you.
Hi, my family and subscribers. Like right now, after we went inside and we saw the beautiful place that has been up there in Kum, and then right now we are here in Cap. My brother Kuku said that the tea is butter tea and then the momo is too good, so we are just going to try out that. and I will later on explain about the taste and everything. So thank you so much. Because of your support all the time, I'm able to go here and there. So please do keep supporting my channel and supporting me in my work, so that I can grow more better, and my extension of my field will be much better. And then right now I'm enjoying in the capital of Arunachal, that is Itanagar. So stay safe and thank you so much. Hey families and subscribers, as I say that I'm going to try the first butter tea. I've never tried before in my life, and then today I'm going to try this butter tea. So you can please see over here, this is the butter tea. And then I'm so thankful my brother Kuku could able to introduce me this butter tea over here in Itanagar. And then later on I'll tell you the taste. Okay, let me just sip it. Wow, it's not like tea, it's just like having a butter. It's very, very pure, like, you know, the butter taste is more than the milk and the sugar. Thank you so much. Stay tuned.
Hi friends and subscribers. We came to a little top of the mountain right now, and this is called Senki Viewpoint. And we can see the beautiful illuminating lights. This is the whole Itanagar, the capital of Arunachal, and then you can see it. It's so beautiful, even in the night time to see over here. It's so good to view from here, no? Like, and then I believe in the daytime also, it's going to be the best view from here. So this is the viewpoint, and then I just love all of you to just enjoy watching this viewpoint of Itanagar, the capital of Arunachal. So let me zoom a little bit. So you can see the beautiful lights lighted in every of the house that we have in down there. Some of the hotels that you can see. Yeah, thank you so much. And whenever you come, you can come over here. This place is called Senki View. It's not far from the capital Itanagar. It's Itanagar only, but you have to come little up from the town, from the main market. Hello my friends, families and subscribers. Today I want to make a short video and then edit to my previous and other video. Right now I'm going to have an authentic food of a tribe called Galo here in Arunachal, and this is their authentic food.
Amin,
its name is Amin. So you can just please see over it. It looks like sticky red rice, and this is all about it, and the chutney over here. So I'm gonna have a great time. So this is an authentic food of a tribe called Galo in Arunachalis. Arunachal, so forgive me, Arunachal. Thank you.